We started slow this year, had our injuries, and then we started to pick up stride, you know, at the right time. And here we are, 40 minutes away.
They play in their home court, have all the fans, have experienced coach from Final Fours, and for sure it will be a very, very tough game.
Tough team, I know they'll be ready to go. Printezis on the block, Spinoza on the wing, and then they have all of the other pieces, you know, and they all stick together.
They're a good team. You know, they got two bigs down there that protect the rim, you know, athletic, run the floor, their guards, they have great guard play. And this is like basically a home game for them. You know, the crowd's gonna be on their side. And for us, man, we just gotta go out here and just play hard. Go out here and have a fight. And this is the last game. It's an opportunity to bring home a EuroLeague championship that some of us might not ever get a chance to do again. So we might as well leave it all on the court.
They are a very, very experienced team. And they like those kind of games, you know, this big game. And we have to be focused and we have to fight. You know, it's all about that.
They have many key players, you know. They have Udoh, who was great. Lukas also, he's very good. He has experience from Final Fours. Bogdanovic also, if you let him, he can score many points. Dixon, Kalinic, you know, they have many players that really, they can do their job very well.
They're all playing well. They have big guys, so it'll be a good matchup for me, Jan, Perro, Anthony. And we'll be ready.
For sure, all games are 40 minutes games, and especially Final Four, you have to be for 40 minutes concentrated.
I'm just ready to play. I mean, we're in the championship, it's 40 minutes away. You gotta lay it on the line. I mean, I know the way we can play. I know the way we have been playing. So we're gonna put that on the line against their tough-nosed defense. And you know, it may be ugly, but as long as we get that win, it doesn't matter.
We can't get too excited, you know. We have to start from the beginning again, and be focused on our job, and we have to prove it on the court.
Motivate you, it for sure does. When you hear that crowd going, even when they're against you, it still motivates you because you want to shut them up. You know what I mean? So, and when you have your crowd on our team, you know, you just want to fight for them. You know, because they know, we know they have our back, and we just want to go out there and leave it on the court for them.